You should just watch this. You should just videotape the squirrels. They're very thankful for the fact that I put out these peanut butter oat balls, even though it's really cold and I don't like science. But they're so thankful. Look at them. They're loving life.
Everything I think of sounds really cheesy.
Friends!
Friends and family. Things like that.
I'm thankful for my family, my friends here, my friends here.
My friends.
My family, friends, typical stuff that everyone says.
I'm thankful for my family and friends. That's really generic.
On a daily basis, I'm thankful for the sun and good food. And people like Laurel.
Life.
Life. Can't be that, can you?
She took the life, so.
Noodles. Books. And music.
Hymns.
I think I'm thankful for the presence of God.
Going to work. Being ready to teach. I'm thankful for my husband who makes me breakfast every morning, almost every morning. That's really nice. I'm grateful for that.
My girlfriend.
A place to stay, food and water, a good education.
Being able to go to college.
Yeah.
Thankful that I have the opportunity to study with people I like. I really like that.
Semester. The iPad. No, just kidding.
You know what? I'm not just saying this, but I got a bunch of nice kids this year.
Awesome roommates.
Thankful for my housemates because they're awesome.
My roommate!
For my roommates and mostly my MLs and RAs because they put a lot of work and effort into making the floor seem fun.
Master, a wonderful residence life staff.
My students, they're really learning, they're very successful. I love seeing them grow from day one. They're so awkward when they first come in. And now as the semester goes on, they're really doing well. So I'm grateful for that.
I'm thankful that I actually like my classes.
Breaks from homework.
I really like my acting class.
I get to take David Hausman's classes.
I've been really thankful that I've been able to get a lot of things done, even though I feel like I'm never gonna get anything done. It just kind of manages to happen.
Mister, I think I'm most thankful for just getting through.
I had to think about that one. My worst day. That's a hard question.
Mm-hmm.
That they end. They don't last forever, I guess.
I'm thankful for anything that makes me smile or relax.
Music. To listen to when I'm doing homework.
Music. To get me through the hard day.
On my hardest day, I'm definitely thankful for my roommates who give me back rubs.
Friends. It's nice to just be able to talk to someone.
Snippets of free time. And,
Brahms.
And the ability to sleep and regenerate. Being able to curl up in bed and sleep the bad day away.
I'm also thankful for sleep. Sleep is nice.
I'm thankful that there are breaks between the very difficult things and the things that are really easier to get through.
When my son was sick, as an example of a really hard day, he had a seizure recently, and I was so thankful that it worked out. He was okay, so you know, I'm really thankful for things like that, that things work out.
I'm really thankful that there are some people out there who still care about you and still rely on you and still want you to do great things. So I'm thankful for that.